So in the time I've been suspended on YouTube, a lot of things have happened that, well, in gaming and stuff that I bear an interest in. For example, we had the Fortnite Galactus live event, we had chapter 2, season 5, I think it is, come out. We've had The Mandalorian come out, we've had the spoiler, well not spoiler, we've had the reveal of Baby Yoda's name, we've had a... In Mandalorian we've had a bit of a character reveal that no one was expecting, and personally I'm a little bit disappointed with it. What else? My driving test is growing ever closer, and being honest, the nerves are starting to kick in a bit. So, yeah. Local spot where I go for my free running, that's having some work done. I'm guessing maintenance on the roof. Because whilst I'm up there, it's a lot stickier than usual. And I can't go up there right now because of how cold it is and the fact that it's frosted up. Don't ask how I know that. I wasn't up there the other night. I'm able to access new areas though, so that's something I'm kind of happy about. What else? Well, I'm still waiting for the Titan X to appear in store at Halford so that I can finally get a new bike. Cyberpunk 2077 is due out soon as well. We've got the GTA 5 DLC also due out soon. Obviously Christmas is coming up too. There's tons going on. And if I remember correctly, the new Five Nights at Freddy's game, Security Breach, should be coming out soon as well. So there's a lot of stuff going on. And obviously I've got to try and catch up on it. The video that uploaded slightly before this one was meant to upload yesterday. But yeah, because of this channel strike, which literally happened moments before the Galactus live event. Thank you, YouTube, you bunch of dicks. Yeah, I wasn't able to record though. Well, I was able to record, I just didn't because I didn't see the point because it'd be old news at the time and blah de blah de blah. All of this up here is going to be coming off soon. Not all of it. I'm going to be changing my hairstyle soon. So there's that to look forward to. We've got the Koenigsegg Jesko, or Koenigsegg Jesko, however you feel like pronouncing it, coming to Forza in about a month's time. So I'm going to make sure I cover that because I am a massive fan of Koenigsegg. When this Super 7 DLC comes out as well for Forza, you can guarantee I'm going to be doing something with that because, well, I just enjoy doing that. And also I am working on an amazing paint job that I came across on Instagram by Lowered Club Sport, I think it is. He's got a really, really cool paint job for his 2014 Volkswagen Golf. And I'll admit, it took me a while to find all the right pieces for it. Thank you, Kat. It took me a while to find all the correct pictures for it, but I'm slowly designing that on Forza with his permission. So when I'm done with that, I'll be posting that on my Insta, which, well, I'll leave in description, I suppose. And yeah, I'm gonna see you in the next one. Goodbye.